of goodwill under purchase of 3 year super profit method and capitalization of super profit method. Average capital employed 16 lakh rupees. Net trading profit for the firm for past 3 years rupees 2,95,000, 2,90,200, 3,25,000 rupees. Third point, rate of interest expected from capital having regard to the risk involved is 15%. Fourth point, fair remuneration to the partners for their services is rupees 24,000 per annum. Fifth point, sundry assets excluding goodwill of the firm is rupees 14,29,000 by 24. Sixth point, sundry liabilities rupees 62,658. So solution of first bit, that is 3 years purchase of super profit method. Step one. Step number one, calculation of capital employed. Capital employed equals to total assets minus external liabilities. Total assets equals to 14,29,000 by 24 minus 62,000 external liability 62,658, that equals to 13,66,866. Step number two. Calculation of normal profit. Normal profit equals to 13,66,866 into 15%, 15 divided by 100 or 15%, that equals to 2,05,030 rupees, 29 rupees some paisa, so it is rounded to 30 rupees. Step number three, calculation of average profit. Average profit equals to first year profit 2,95,000 minus proprietor salary 24,000 rupees per annum plus second year profit 2,90,200 rupees minus 24,000 rupees proprietor salary plus third year profit 3,25,000 minus 24,000 divided by 3 years, average 3 years, so divided by 3, that equals to 2,95,000 minus 24,000 equals to 2,71,000. 2,90,200 minus 24,000 equals to 2,66,200 plus 3,25,000 minus 24,000 equals to 3,00,000 1000. Average 3 years equals to 2,79,000 rupees. So step number 4, calculation of super profit. Super profit equals to 2,79,000 479,400 minus normal profit 2,05,030 rupees equals to 74,370. Step number 5, calculation of goodwill. Goodwill equals to 74,370 into 3 years equals to 2,23,110. This is our answer. 2,23,110 under 3 years of 3 years purchase of super profit method. And second one, capitalization of super profit method. Capitalization of super profit method. This is same as it is up to step number 4. And step number 5 equals to calculation of goodwill. Goodwill equals to super profit. Super profit into 100 divided by normal rate of return. So super profit equals to 74,370 into